Every day in America, 27 people die as a result of drunk driving accidents. Almost every 90 seconds, a person is injured in a drunk driving crash. Car crashes are the leading cause of death for teens, and about one-third are alcohol-related. This is Earl Taylor, your district attorney, asking you to think before you drink and drive.